Advanced Relativity would probably be like the quickest one to learn. You just have to memorize three patterns.
Now I'm the eye level, like, minimum requirement to get into default S.
No shame in running away.
Minimum requirement.
Yeah, my black name's the 521. Everyone always puts it up as 520.
Yeah, the dealer LB.
I can't believe someone wiped the raid again.
What happened there?
Talking about us?
What the fuck is
really, really lying.
Was it Little Lane?
You were talking about us. No.
Because we were close to getting that
down. That for sure. Let's clear on that.
I love the two people that fucking carried us. Like in the new
shit.
It's fucking awful.
I just switched to Paladin. Yeah, do it. I dare you.
Yeah, just switch to Paladin.
You guys would have to heal more though. That's like, bombing too. Scanning
bridges. It's clemency.
You're fucking able. Oh, I could totally just take Zani and by myself, don't worry about it. I'll just pop all my cooldowns, clemency fly someone. Excuse me, what? Like, yeah, it's fine. It's not fine, Abel.
That shit was funny.
Stop clemency myself, dude.
You can't solo it as Paladin.
Yeah, can't solo it as Paladin. You can solo it as most of the tanks. 2 out of 4.
No, they need healing though.
Yeah, so is Paladin.
No, but Paladin can for real solo with it.
No, clemency doesn't heal you enough.
80k isn't enough?
Fuck no.
That is.
Fuck no. She was bullshit. I hated tanks taking all the tethers from Tanya. I hated tanks taking three. Cause I couldn't take three cause Holmgang was 4 seconds.
What a bit.
And then I had to like, after a couple times on, they were like, oh yeah, 6 seconds. I had to move it up to 8 to put it in line with fucking Bolide. Cause fucking Warriors couldn't do D4S.
Hey, thanks for coming.
Why didn't we do Innocence?
I can't believe one man can carry so much.
Cause Innocence sucked.
We did Titan. Oh no, Titania, sorry. We did Titania, but then... No.
It's cause we were doing E1S. We also got accessories from Ness, so there was no point in doing Innocence.
Yeah.
Innocence hurts my brain.
We did Innocence,
don't let me keep you.
I'm pretty sure.
Not that much.
Yeah, we
that
did
much.
Like 12 runs as a group.
New order available.
Like, we...
I remember having access delivery.
Why didn't Justin everyone get in there?
Really?
Because Justin was leveling Gunbreaker.
Yeah, I was still leveling at the time.
Because he got Paladin all the way and then went back to level Gunbreaker because he realized Paladin was shit.
It is not shit.
So his first, like, big fight was E1S. And literally all he had to be told is, hey, just press this button and make sure I don't fucking die.
Provoke?
Yeah.
Well, no.
That was it. He started out DPSing me from day one, dude.
Why didn't you just DPS better?
Well, for that, it was kind of because Lani was like, man, I don't want to bait orbs. Puddles? I don't want to bait AoEs.
I'm ranged, and
I like,
don't want to
me,
bait.
What? And then after that, I was Phil, basically. I had to play all the roles, any role.
Fill all the roles, dude?
Fill the roles, dude?
Didn't have to say it, dude.
Wow. Why is no one doing this fight normal?
Which one? Which one?
Anime Morphus?
Oh. Who knows?
Order assigned.
Dude, just switch me for tank.
Me?
Well, we have 4 out of 4 DPS.
Mic on.
Okay, now I can talk in here.
See you soon, I hope this is prohibited.
Hmm.
mic is getting.
Oh. Sam, you did remember to collect the Cairo crystals from Mama, right? Be sure to bring them to the distro center and submit them for processing.
Master Handler.
Oh, before I forget, this is for you.
Good morning, Sam. Blood collection complete. Thank you for your generosity.
Not just a dream. You're a dream.
You okay?
Ah, I'll turn that down then. Okay, maybe that's better? I'm not very loud anyway. Oh! No more smart drugs! Whoa, this guy's going crazy. It's hugging people. Wow, look at all those thumbs up he gave me. Winked. Wait. Let me pound the monster, dude. Dude, I hope so. Should be like a how much you'd make off a recycle with each can that you there. God damn it. Wait, do I have the stuff that I'm supposed to take to... Oh. Yeah, that's the stuff I'm supposed to... I was supposed to take those. Oh, shit. going back out to Wind Farm.
Thank you for your contribution.
Rainbow. Imagine if USPS was actually like this.
This looks like the way to go.
Pop out of the ground? Or like the one I just passed? Some, well, okay, most of them are, because I don't build things. But some of them are like, so the ones that pop up out of the ground, like there was that hologram thing that was like pointing at it, those are post boxes? So you can use them to like store stuff. Or if you don't want to deliver something, you can like throw it in there and other people can go grab it, deliver it. Kind of weird. I haven't quite used them all that much. But like out here it'd be cool, so if I like picked up some stuff but didn't want to... Where's my blood bag at? Oh, but like if I pick stuff up on the way up here, like before I got to that last one, I could have like stuck it in the post box and then picked it up on my way back out. Zarya's set. Hate Zarya. Before. I'm pretty sure I just jumped. Let's do it again. Whoa! It's mostly a pain in the ass because these things are here. I don't like them. Sky feet. But I have to kill one and then get crystals. Which is not what I did last time. Wait, this button. I keep forgetting all of the buttons. Kill them from up here. What that was supposed to. Thank you. put that
sucks. Sucks.
So much. Don't let me keep you.
Good work. New.
I guess I did everything. Thank you. I'm like way overweight. Oh shit. Yeah, it's in the bottom part. But I can't do anything. Ugh. Ugh. Do I need all of these? Are these all part of... Come back again? Oh no. Wow, this sucks!
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Oh, there it is. It's like, did the rain stop? Cause that'd be rad. Like run through and like just hit them with this stuff.
Aren't you a looker?
There's a yell button that I keep accidentally pressing. I haven't done it yet, but. Dude, this thing freaks me out every time. Yeah, I'll do it once I'm safe. And you know, not in the middle of... spooky... sky fetuses. Got away from the spooky hand thing, I guess. Character figurines. Can I pick that up? Those are for it. I can't believe I got away from the hand thing. I can't believe I got away from the hand thing. Falling kind of freaks the kid out. Also freaks me out, I guess, you know, you put me on the same level as a crying ass baby. Five whole minutes. Bringing the bike. One too many things. Later, nerd. So this still isn't, like, part of the main story. I've literally just been going back and forth between these, like, first couple areas. Making random ass deliveries. Thank you. slippery. That I've come across yet. You kind of just come into contact with these guys.
Gotta give credit where credit's due.
And like, I don't know, they're all pretty chill. B? Oh, it's probably because I was having a hard time there.
Bye, Sam.
I don't know, but there's like this FedEx lady, and then there's UPS guy, and they're all like trying to get you to do stuff. Okay, put. Okay, take these. Put all of these into the locker. Garage option? Oh, I don't want to store it. Wow, I wanted to like make it look cool. Is there anything going out to Wind Farm? Ugh. No, none of that's going to Wind Farm. Okay. Back out I go. Be able to take the bike down that path. Yeah, the bike gets bodied in Raiden though, so I was like, I didn't really want to take it over there. It's not a very good bike. Yeah, last time I took it to the top of here and it was like, haha, almost destroyed, and I was like, whoa, wait.
What can't you do?
He just asked a question and I'm about to get an answer, I think. This bike actually really sucks. Right? Try and take the bike over there. You know what? We're gonna save the game and then I'll take the bike over there. Oh, I can't save? Ah, piece of shit. Alright. Let's go here first. Alright, save the game. Alright. Now I have a save file. I can reload if I need. We're gonna see how much this bike struggles. Alright, now we're about to get into spooky territory. Oh no! I'm stuck! sec. It's alright, dude, I got it. Oh, I don't have this. Immediately stuck. I did not go over things very well. Bye. Dude, why didn't I just take the bike earlier? Dude, what the hell?
All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
That worked out a little too well, but do you think I'm gonna be able to get back? I have to go uphill. Wait. No. Private lock. There we go. Back. What are the other orders I have? I don't want to go all the way over there though. Whatever. Yeah, it's fine. Yeah, just go here. Oh! That's a lot of stuff. Right. Yeah.
Order of time.
Okay, wait. Sorry, dude. Just turn around. Get to the bike. Holy shit. Nah, bike coon will be fine. There it is. How much stuff can I put on the bike? Is there anything like super big? Also just that stuff. Easy peasy, dude.
See you soon, I hope.
Okay.
Alright, let's go.
Keep on keeping on. Weapons restrictions lifted.
Dude, I can't believe this worked. Halfway anyway, you know. Still gotta get the rest of the way. Uh-oh. Oh, there's one right there! Oh no! Ah! I'm stuck! Now the bike! Just like How do I get out of here now? Can I go over that? Dude, I can't believe how well this works. Yeah, rainbow bad. Rainbow usually means sky feast. Oh. See what I mean? Bike gets stuck on shit all the time. The baby's freaking out. Oh. I wonder if it's closer to the other area. Anyway. It's cool, we figured it out. Hold X. Make delivery. Hell yeah, dude. I'm so good.
The legend returns. How you doing, Sam? Right on schedule.
Only a B. Oh, wait, that was an S! Great handler! Oh, as a mover. Crazy. Oh, sick.
Bye, Sam.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further.
I swear to God. I don't want to go over there, though. Whatever. I guess I should probably. Bike was full, right? Just too much. Okay, wait. I got this.
This is a somewhat unusual order. You're gonna want to review the key points in the summary.
I just gotta get it not wet. It's fine. Yeah, it's fine.
That's a breathable container, remember? For its passengers' sake, don't immerse it in water.
There we go. Alright, I got it. I just can't fight nothing now. Okay, order first assigned. Things first.
Delivery parameters updated. Time limit set.
Oh. Alright, well, baby's gonna freak out some more. It's totally fine. Bike is having a rough time.
You all right?
I think I broke bike going over here. My coot is not having a good time! Why is the bike so slow, though? Stuff on. Oh, that looks like it's gonna fall over. Oh, here we go. Pick up some speed. This part's gonna actually be bad.
Thank you.
my god, the bike. Bike, please.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. All weapons will remain locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you.
Let's go deliver this stuff.
Such good care of our cargo.